And so I left knowing that I could tell my story by going under oath, go to a notary and say what happened in those phone calls. The Washington Post, Loretta, very much wanted the transcripts of those calls early on in the investigation. And they invited me down to the Washington Post. And when you went to the Washington Post and you went into their newsroom, it was just like the movie.